قال المؤلف رحمه الله عن أبي العباس سهل بن سعد الساعدي رضي الله عنه قال جاء رجل إلى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فقال يا رسول الله دلني على عمل إذا عملته أحبني الله وأحبني الناس
عملته ولا عملته؟
عملته. دلني على عمل إذا عملته أحبني الله وأحبني الناس. فقال ازهد في الدنيا يحبك الله وازهد فيما عند الناس يحبك الناس. حديث حسن رواه ابن ماجه وغيره بأسانيد حسنة. On the authority of Abu al-Abbas, Sahl ibn Sa'd al-Sa'idi, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, a man came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and said, O Messenger of Allah, direct me to an act which if I do it will cause Allah to love me and the people to love me. So he sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, renounce the world and Allah will love you, and renounce what the people possess and the people will love you. A Hasan Hadith related by Ibn Majah and others with good chains of attributes of authorities.
This hadith, the Sahaba, radiallahu anhu, as we said, he was asking Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as it's a benefit for them, they want a dunya and akhirah. But they was worried about the al-akhirah more than dunya. More, he asked the Sahabi two things from Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, two great things. One of them, Allah, he love him. And second one, people love him. So what you left then? Creator love you and creation love. That great thing you want. Because Allah, he will love you. You will enter to Jannah. So you save yourself from hellfire. People love you. You will be saved from the jealousness. You will save from the harm. You will save from the magician. You will save from lots of harm from the people. So he want a shortcut. Sahaba, they was like shortcut. Arab usually, they talk shortcut. Except for need. He said, Ya Rasulullah, dullani ala amal. Amal, always looking for amal. For action. Not for ilm only. Amal. Because ilm wasila. And amal ghaya. Ilm you have, khalas. You will take it to amal. Al-ilm, wasila, mean. And amal ghaya, point. They will drop you there, khalas. And amal will take you to Jannah. Ilm will not take you to Jannah by himself. Ilm and then amal, and then Jannah you will see. He said, dullani ala amal. إذا عملته, if I do, he didn't say if people do. He doesn't care. He want to save himself because day of judgment, nobody can help you. يوم لا ينفع مال ولا بنون إلا من أتى الله بقلب سليم. He said, إذا عملته أحبني الله. Allah he will love me. Salaf they were saying. ليس الشأن أن تحب ولكن الشأن أن تحب. It's no matter you love, but the matter you will get love. You love, you said Allah, but did you get love Allah? Did he love you? How you will know? So this Sahabi, he asked, I want to get, do you have a love Allah? You don't have a problem. But we want to get Allah love me. I want to that more important. So, لو كان حبك صادقا لا طعته. إن المحب لمن يحب مطيع. If your love to somebody was honest, he was obeying him. Who say I love somebody, he should obey him. إن المحب لمن يحب مطيع. The love is just obey, practice, order, be far away from the evil or from the forbid. إِذَا عَمِلْتُهُ قَالَ إِزْهَدْ فِي الدُّنْيَا makes zuhud in dunya. حبك الله or أحبك الله. Is that الزهد هو الترك شيء ما لا ينفع ترك ما لا ينفع في الآخرة. You leave thing which is not give benefit in آخرة. That is زهد mean. There is زهد and there is ورق. Well, ورق زهد, you leave something, you will not get the benefit in hereafter. How about the ورع? ترك ما يضر من أمور الدنيا. ورع, you leave something is harming you in dunya. So زهد more high level than ورع. You will say somebody, Pepsi doesn't drink. Why you don't drink? It's gonna harm me. Haram? No. Just harm me. 1% harm me, I don't want. That's the good wara. And same time you say, it's going to maybe in the, what do you call it, box of kuffar. But everything is going now. TV, you have a channel, you have cell phone, you know, car, you have gasoline, you have, anyway, doesn't work Pepsi, maybe somewhere now. Another example you can give. Anything harm you in the dunya, that's the kutwara. Allah will reward you. But the zuhud, anything does not give benefit, make you benefit in akhirah. That the zuhud. A zuhud lughatan by the language tark, leave. Azad, utruk. Azad, huwa tark. He wanna get love Allah and love people. And Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam include the people. So what do you need? Love Allah, love Messenger, love general people, Sahab, everything in it. Ajib, himma aliya. Great wish. We don't have this kind of wish. Umar, he said, when I have a castle, when I have a brand new car with the, Umar, he said, with the electric, I'm dreaming for that. And he said, we're going to talk about Zuhud. What Zuhud? This car is going to harm you, the infringement, because you have a car. No, not this kind of it. Dunya garbage. 150,000, that's okay, pay it. He said, and dunya, the Quran is that for dunya because dana, min ad-dunu, wa huwa al-qurb, he will make you close. You are close, either close to akhirah or you are close from the dunya. Close to akhirah. He said, is that for dunya? This is first part. Nothing is going to harm you of judgment. Is that for dunya? Yuhibbak Allah. Allah, he will love you. If he love you, he will please from you. That is more high. What do you need? Radiallahu anhu. If he wasn't loved the Sahaba, he wasn't pleased from them. So how are you going to get the love? By obey Allah and by obey Messenger of Allah. Zuhud fi dunya yuhibbuk Allah, not the zuhud of the those people after tabi'in, they start not wear proper clothes, they wear the dirty clothes and they wear the mash clothes, or they wear in the summer winter clothes and winter summer clothes. They said, we don't deserve this all, we make it zuhud. This is not zuhud, this. And they don't eat food, they don't eat drink. They don't drink, they don't eat food, they don't shower 1 year. They said, we don't do for Allah nothing, we don't deserve to eat and drink. This is not zuhud. This shaitan, he pee on them. This is, beginning there was like this, taqashuf, they said. Some of them, he was standing in the sun, in front of the sun, holding, punish himself. And there was an ask Jannah from Allah. They said, we don't deserve it. Because We didn't do nothing. But Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he was asking Jannah and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make him away from the hellfire. And he was eating, he was drinking, he was wearing, but without israf, without tabdhir. No israf, no waste. So zuhud you make it is not, something is not haram in akhirah. After that they change. They said, doesn't work with us with that. They eat extra. They wear extra. So much they eat, and then from the food, so much they was eating amr, they was giving them drugs. And one of them, he said, he was dancing, he said, فَقَالُوا سُكِرْنَا لِحُبِّ إِلَهِ وَمَا أَسْكَرَنَا إِلَّا الْقَصَعَ or الْقِصَعَ. We was getting drugs from the love of Allah, and the drugs, what make us drugs? Food. So much they was eating. And then they make hadra, and they make zikr, and they bargain, they are shouting, hay, 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 hoo, hoo, hoo. This is zuhud? This is not zuhud. And they said, Prophet, he come, gathering us, talking with us. This is shirkiyat, khrafat. They were now better than before, better than rich people. They drive better than rich people. Waste, if you see the food from here till there, full. With the forklift they bring their tray. Yeah. Sweet, they make it the company. They have a company for the sweet. They will send express for you. They invite it. Every while they have a sweet they like. Anyway, this is not zuhud. This is musibah. He said, izhad fi dunya yuhibbak Allah, wa izhad fi ma inda an-nas. Yuhibbak an-nas. Leave what is in hand of people. That means don't jealous people. لا تحسد الناس فيما عند الناس, but people they have and you are jealous in them. And another meaning, don't ask from the people, don't open your heart begging. وزاد فيما عند الناس, don't jealous people. Hasad. Why Amr, he have a brand new car and I don't have. So this is hasad. And hasad haram. And hasad is gonna come meaning, inshallah. We're gonna talk la tahasad in the hadith. We're gonna explain what does mean hasad. Now.